Good morning, Windsor High. Today is November 18th. I'm Dylan Miller.
I'm Sammy Reyes.
And this is your Windsor High School Video Bulletin. But I'll cherish every day until you come my way this season.
Seniors, if you missed the financial aid application workshop last month, there is an opportunity to get your hands on assistance on Wednesday, December 4th at 6 p.m. in the library. The event is sponsored by Windsor Education Foundation and 10,000 Degrees. Take you anywhere you want. So let me disarm you. There's an army.
This is Sports This Week for Windsor High. Winter sports are now upon us. Let's fill up the home bleachers with fan support, bring your JAG pride, and make it a theme event. Fill the stadium, gym seats this winter, enjoy some great games, ASB cards get you in for free. Our JAGs have now moved on to the football playoffs below the opponent date and time of our next game. Wednesday, November 20th, boys basketball scrimmage versus San Rafael. Home game, freshman starts at 4:30, JV starts at 6, varsity starts at 7:30. Thursday, November 21st, boys soccer home game varsity, only at 6 p.m., wear a few extra layers and bundle up for a great night of soccer opening night. That's it for sports this week. Don't forget, let me keep going. That's it for sports this week. Don't forget to get out to a game and root your JAGs to victory.
Here's a feature about our counseling center.
We'd like to welcome you to the counseling center. Over the next few weeks, we're going to share different features of the Counseling Center that you may not know about. Here are some of them. Students come here to study, finish homework, or even just hang out.
You'll know what's happening in Windsor High School students. This is Senor Howdige, counselor here at Windsor High. I work with students with the last names D through J.
Good morning, I'm Mrs. Today. I'm the College and Career Coordinator here at Windsor High School. I do financial aid, college advising, help students with their college applications, scholarships, and also some other things as well.
Hi, I'm Tammy Oscarati. I am the Counseling Secretary. I'm available for the students to reach their counselors if the counselor's office doors are not open. And I also do new enrollments and I collect payment for some of the exams that take place here on campus. And also the other person that works at this desk is Denise Little, and she's here on Tuesday afternoon and all day Friday.
Hi, I'm Eva Velasquez. I'm the counselor of students, last name K through Q. I look forward to working with all of my students. I have an open door policy. As you can see, I'm working with somebody right now. So, and a special shout out to all my comadres out there.
Good morning, I'm the registrar here at Windsor High School. My name is Barbara Morgan.
Hi, welcome everyone. I am Sabelle Aparicio, academic school counselor here, and this is
Mindy Berger, and I'm another school counselor here, and we share the alphabet R through Z.
And we want to invite you to come and visit us here in the counseling department, and so that you can get to know us and we can help you out with what you need.
And our door is always open.
Here's a great opportunity for you Jaguars coming this summer.
Oh, hey Eddie.
Oh, hey Jess.
So is it true you're doing your senior project this summer in Ecuador?
Yeah, I am. I feel like it would be a great way to learn Spanish for my career in healthcare. I heard we're going to be living with Ecuadorian families, and we're going to have a lot of immersion experience at home, schools, clinics, and hospitals.
Oh wow, I was going to shout out at Kaiser, but that seems a lot more fun. But I know I'm not as good at Spanish as you are. Is that a problem?
It's not going to be a problem at all. People are going to be split up into three different groups based on their Spanish speaking abilities.
Okay, thanks for the information.
Adios.
See you later.
If you are interested in going to this Ecuador trip this summer,
come to the meeting November 20th at 7 p.m. in D1010.
Any student needing assistance with their SRJC application or dual enrollment form are invited to a workshop on Wednesday, December 4th from 8:30 to 10:30 a.m. in room G102. High school students can begin registering for spring classes this Friday, December 6th. They must have a dual enrollment form on file with the SRJC.
Long ago, there was a young man walking to the football game on a spooky night like tonight. But on his way there, he heard a rustling in the trash can. He went to go see what was in the trash can, and that was the last anyone's ever heard from him.
I'm Lexen Schmidt.
And I'm DJ Collins.
And today we're at the high school ghost hunting.
Legends say he died in a trash can at Windsor High.
Carlos, you're in the shot. TJ, I found one.
And so the trash can saw me, and I was like, whoa, don't press me, bro. But then I just kept walking towards it, and I kicked his butt. Thank you, gamer. My life will be ever forever in your debt. I have no way to thank you enough.
No! Okay, dude, I am done. Take this, dude. What? This is too much for me, dude.
What?
I swear, I am done. Good riddance. I'm out of here.
Wait. I don't know how to work audio. All right, well, that's going to be me signing off from Windsor High for the night. Stay spooky.
We had a blacklight rally on the evening of November 8th. Here are some of the highlights.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
That's it for this week. Make sure you eat them greens and study hard.
And we'll see you next week.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Audio is rolling. There you go. Oh, you just messed it up.
Blacklight okay. Rally, take one.
Got clap. There we go. All right, everyone cut that.
Ran out of
yeah, just run, please, because they talk too fast.